Dennis Dixon not throwing the ball.
Still trying to recover.